So this is our weasel. The weasel's job is to measure the thread once you've spun it and stretched it out on your warp. The way that this works is inside this box back here, there's a set of tiered gears. As I turn this wheel, those gears are going to move. And once I've moved this wheel 100 times, that final gear is going to wrap against the back of the box and pop to let you know that it's done. This is actually where the song Pop Goes the Weasel came from. So we're almost there. And pop, you're done.